AI is completely transforming how you edit videos. Imagine editing your video like you would a document. Simple and intuitive. With AI, you can generate entire videos from text, automatically finding matching B-roll and adding voiceovers. And that's not all. You can even clone your voice into other languages.
Automatisch in Untertitel und markieren Sie das aktive Wort.
Believe it or not, that was my cloned voice in German. Now, these are just a few of the AI features that we're going to explore today. If you're excited to try them out, you can get Wondershare Filmora from the link right up above, and I've also included a link down below in the description. All right, let's dive in and check these out. AI feature number one, you can generate video from text. It'll find all of the matching B-roll or videos that match exactly what you're saying in your script. Here I am in Wondershare Filmora, and I want to turn text into video using AI. Right here on the main screen, there's the option for AI text to video. Let's click on that. This now opens up a prompt, and right here, you could type in your own text, or in the top right-hand corner, you can generate the text using AI. You could type in a prompt, and then it'll pull together text. I already have some text that I would like to turn into a video, and this is for a social media campaign announcing the launching of the Kevin Cookie Company store in India. Down at the very bottom, I can choose a voice language for the voiceover. So I have a bunch of different options. I'm going to go with English US, and to the right of that, I can choose a voice. So I have Jenny, Jason, Aria, and Davis. Over here, we could preview what a voice sounds like. Let's listen to Jenny.
Wondershare, creativity simplified.
And let's start Jason.
Wondershare, creativity simplified.
Okay, I like Jenny, so I'll go with her. Also, over on the right-hand side, you can clone your own voice if you don't like any of these preset voices. But for now, I'll go with Jenny, and later on, we'll come back to cloning a voice. Down below, you could choose your video ratio. So do you want it to be a horizontal video, like what you typically see on YouTube, or do you want 9:16, or a vertical video that you might see on, say, TikTok? I want a horizontal video, and I'll choose 16:9. And down at the very bottom, you'll see that you can generate two videos entirely for free. If you want more, you'll have to go premium and pay additional. But I'm fine using the free version, so down below, I'll click on try free. And look at that. It's all done generating a video. Right down here on the timeline, we can see all of the different components that make up the video. Right up on top, we see the subtitles. Here I see all of the B-roll videos. We have the talk track or the AI voice, and we also have AI-generated music. Right up here, let's preview how this turned out.
Get ready, India. The Kevin Cookie Company is coming to town. We're thrilled to announce the opening of our very first location in the heart of India. The Kevin Cookie Company, known for its irresistibly delicious cookies, is ready to bring joy to your taste buds. Join us for our grand opening and experience a world of flavors, from classic chocolate chip to exotic Indian-inspired creations. The Kevin Cookie Company, baking happiness, one cookie at a time. See you there.
And there you go. Overall, not a bad start, but we will need to refine a few items. For example, why was there a yellow hippo head in the video? And why is this boy sampling our cookie dough? We don't want customers to think that we taste their cookies before they get to eat them. So we'll need to swap out some of these videos. But overall, the subtitles, the talk track, and the music all sounded very good to me. So right here, let's start with this yellow hippo head. Here, I can click on the clip on the timeline. In the top left-hand corner, I'll click on stock media. And over on the left-hand side, I'm in the trending library. Now, right up above, I can now search for other media. So let's type in cookie. And here I have all sorts of stock video of cookies. So let me take this one right here. I'll press on that and then I can drag it down to the timeline. But you'll notice it's larger than the clip that's currently there. I can press the Alt key and that'll place it or replace the clip on the timeline. And now that's in place. So now if we play it back.
From classic chocolate chip to exotic Indian inspired.
I think that's a lot better. Now I could go through and if there's any other B-roll that I don't like, I could come in here into the stock images and videos and I could find replacements. This makes a faceless video so much easier to create. AI feature number two, and this one is clutch. Editing a video using a timeline is sometimes a little bit cumbersome and not really that intuitive. But what if you could use AI to edit a video just like you would edit a document? Well, now you can do that. Here on my timeline, I have the intro video to this video, and I want to make some edits. So I'll select this clip and then right-click on it, and there's a category with Smart Edit Tools. Over here, there's a new option for AI text-based editing. Let's try that out. Over here, we need to choose the language that matches the content. My video's in English. Over here, I'll click on OK. This has now generated a transcript of every single thing that I say in this video clip. Now here, if I take the playhead and move it all the way to the beginning, you'll notice that I don't sit down and start speaking until about 7 to 8 seconds in. And up above, that's represented by the dot, dot, dot. I want to remove that portion. So over here, I could simply highlight the dot, 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 and you'll notice that it also highlights the corresponding section of the video down below. Now, I want to remove that, so I'll press the delete key, and you'll notice that not only does it remove the silence or the dot, dot, dot up above, but it also removes the video down below. Now, over here, I have my intro where I say AI is completely transforming how you edit videos, and then I give an example of editing your video like a document. Now, I don't know if I want to start with that. So over here, I'll highlight all this text, and I want to pick up from, with AI, you can generate entire videos from text automatically. So let's hit delete. And let's preview how this turned out. I'll go back to the beginning and let's now play. AI is completely transforming how you edit videos. With AI, you can generate... That's perfect. It automatically took care of all of those edits for me. I simply go through this document, remove words, or remove pauses, and then that way I can edit my video. Personally, I think that is so much easier. Once I'm all done, down below, I can click on Export to Timeline. AI feature number 3, you can generate music with AI. When you're making a video, you probably want some type of background music. Instead of searching to try to find a song, you can simply make your own, and it's royalty free. Down below on my timeline, I have a recent travel video that I pulled together of the Philippines. Of course, right now, I don't have any music to go along with this video, and I think that would really enhance the overall product. So right up on top, let's click on audio, and instead of searching for different songs, over on the left-hand side, let's click into AI music. This now opens up a prompt where I can direct what I would like the music to sound like. First off, let's click on this plus icon, and over here, I could select a mood. I'll go with hopeful. Right up on top, I could choose a theme, and this is a travel video, so I think travel would work well. And then I could also choose a genre. Let's go with pop. I think that'll work well. Down below, I also have some additional settings that I can configure. Up on top, I can set the tempo. I'll go with normal. The music duration. My video is about 2.5 minutes, so let's go with about 2.5 minutes as well. I'll have one song play throughout the entire video. And down below, I could also choose how many songs I want the AI to generate. Let's start with 3. And down below, I'll close out of that, and now let's click on try free. Right up on top, it's now generated 3 different AI songs, and they're all about 2.5 minutes long. Let's have a quick preview. Not bad. Now, of course, if you want to generate more, you could simply generate another batch. Now, I thought this song sounded good, so right over here, I'll click on this download icon, and this is now downloading the song. Now that it's finished downloading, I'll click on this plus icon, and that now adds it to the timeline. Now, right over here, I'll position the song so it starts at the very beginning, and let's now see how this turned out. Nice, I like that. This brings us to AI feature number 4. You can use AI to translate your videos using your voice. Say you want to upload YouTube videos in other languages to get a bigger audience, or maybe you want to make your course content more accessible to students around the world. Well, you can now do that. Down below on the timeline, I have a short that I pulled together for TikTok. This video editing app gives you AI powers. Now, currently the video is in English, but I want to make it available to more people throughout the world, like let's say in Germany. So over here, I can right click on this clip, and then right up above, there's the option for AI translation. Let's click on that. This now opens up a dialogue that will help us with this translation. Up on top, I can select the translation type. Do I want to translate the voice and the text, or only the text? Well, I want it to translate the voice, so I'll select this option. Over here, I can select the source language, my video is in English, and over here, I can choose the target language. Now, there are many different options here. You could go with Spanish, French, Italian, Portuguese, Japanese, and the list goes on and on. You have lots of different options. I want this video to be in German, so I'll select this option right here. And down at the very bottom, I'll click on Try. And let's now click on play to listen to how it turned out.
Verwandeln Sie Ihre Rede automatisch in Untertitel und markieren Sie das aktive Wort.
Not bad. And this brings us to number 5, the last AI feature for today. You can clone your voice. Let's say you recorded a video, but maybe you misspoke. Rather than re-recording, you can now use an AI voiceover. Here on the timeline, I have a video clip where, unfortunately, I misspoke. Over on the right-hand side, click on the screen recorder. I actually meant to say over on the left-hand side. Rather than re-recording, let's see if we could use the AI voiceover. Up on top, click on audio, and then over on the left-hand side, click on text to speech, and then let's click on start. Here, I'll enter in the text that I intended to say over on the left-hand side. Over on the right-hand side, I can now choose my voice. Right here, I can clone my voice. I'll click on this. Right up on top, I can choose my microphone. Here, I'll choose my mic. And then I need to read this consent message after clicking on record. I'll do this. Once you're all done with the consent, up on top, you can give your voice a name. I'll call this Kevin. And down below, we need to read some additional text. Right down here, I'll tap on record and then read all of the text. One day, a monkey rides his bike near the river. Once I'm all done, I'll click on stop. In the bottom right-hand corner, I'll now click on try. And right up on top, I can now see my voice. In the bottom right-hand corner, let's click on try. It's now added the voiceover to the very end of the video. Let's have a quick listen.
Over on the left-hand side.
Okay, so does that sound like me? Let me know what you think down below in the comments. Now over here to insert that into my project, here I'll place a playhead right here, and then I'll split the clip. Right here, I'll reduce the volume on this portion, and let me pull in the correct text. And now let's listen to the whole thing.
Over on the left-hand side.
Click on the screen recorder. Now what do you think? Does that sound like me? I don't think it's quite there, but I would only imagine that over time the technology will continue getting better and better. And there you have it. AI makes video editing so much easier. Let me know what your favorite feature was. To watch more videos like this one, please consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next video.